I was proud to have my name up over the door. It was some 2,000 years ago, as I recall, located in Jerusalem, across the street from Pilate's Hall. I thought I had everything anyone would need. Folks would come from miles around regardless of their creed. The only thing I had, didn't think I could ever sell, was in a corner on a shelf, three old rusty spike nails. Then one day a big Roman soldier came through the door. As he walked up to me, it seemed, he shook the floor. I said, "Can I help you, sir?" With a voice I guess seemed frail. He looked at me with a sneering grin and said, "I want to buy some big, big nails. Three old rusty spikes is all I have." He said to me, "That will do for the job I have. Three's enough. Now how much do I owe you?" He put the money in my hand and I was glad to make the sale. Then I wondered and asked, "Sir, what can you do with just three nails?" He said, "Did you ever hear of a man called Jesus the Nazarene? You mean the one who goes about doing good?" He said, "Yes, that's the man. Well, today I intend to show the world that I am boss. For these three old rusty spikes, I'm going to nail Jesus to the cross." I stood there almost numb. You'll never know how I felt. I said, "Please, sir, don't do that." As on my knees I knelt, he just turned and walked away, and I got up and I followed him. I said, "Please, sir, I'll buy them back." But he just looked at me and grinned. But in the distance I could see the howling mob through the tears that filled my eyes. "Away with him! Crucify him!" I could hear their angry cries. Over the top of all the noise and the groans of agony, I could hear the sound of the hammer as that big Roman soldier nailed Jesus to a tree. You might have come in here tonight, don't think nobody loves you. I'll tell you, God did.
Amen.
He laughed as he cried, "Soldiers, please."
Run!